A Bellefonte man will serve 3 to 8 years in state prison for pleading guilty after a shooting that happened in June. Kyle Hockenberry pleaded guilty to aggravated assault, recklessly endangering another person, and terroristic threats. Police say that he shot a co-worker in the thigh with a shotgun after an argument while they were drinking after work.